Welcome everyone, I'm Joe the Lawnmower, and today I have a very special guest right here at my house. So let's get started. Welcome to my house, Turf Truth. I'm so glad you're here today.
Thank you for having me, Lawn Warrior.
What do you think of the overseed that I did this year with the Mountain View seed blend right here at my house?
Your Mountain View seed looks really good. Where did you get it?
I got it locally right here in South Jersey at Tuckahoe Turf Farm.
What kind of fertilizer did you use this year?
I used the Yard Mastery blend flagship right here at my house this past year.
If you like to see money burn, then you should use that. We debunked flagship in a previous video. Please link it below in your video description.
But Turf Truth, there were so many people on Instagram and Facebook throwing down flagship this year, and they had really great results.
This is a common sales tactic referred to as the bandwagon fallacy.
I even threw down Freedom Fertilizer because they told me it was Hulk Hogan's birthday.
Almost literally exploding with bullshit.
Thanks, George. I hope you do not use that fertilizer next year.
Don't worry, you'll be glad to know that I won't be using that fertilizer blend next year. I will be shopping locally right here in New Jersey with two different companies, one called Organic Turf Trade and the other one called Plant Specialty.
I am glad you are not using flagship next year.
Hey Turf Truth, can I get your honest opinion? What do you think of liquid aeration products?
Liquid aeration is a scam, and we will be debunking that in a future video.
Turf Truth, thank you so much for coming to my house today. It truly is an honor to have you at my house, and I really look forward to your future videos on your own channel.
Good luck next year, and thank you for having me.
And there you have it, guys. The man, the myth, the legend, Turf Truth himself in person right here at my house. I hope you guys really enjoyed that. I truly enjoyed him coming to my house and checking out my Mountain View seed overseed that I did this year. It truly was an honor to have him right here at my house in South Jersey. If you guys enjoyed today's content, make sure you smash that like button. It really does help out with the channel. It helps people to find my videos and my channel. And if you guys have any questions or comments on today's video or other videos that I have on my channel, please leave them in the comment section below. And like always, I'll see you in the next one.